Hey everybody, this is Sean over here in the back warehouse, and today the improvement for me is going to be right this way, check this out. So what happens is when we palletize these things here, okay, everything we need for our palletizing is right here on this awesome cart we created a few months back. See this? So the only thing that this cart is missing is the scale, which is the ending part of that shipping. So what I've done is we keep the scale over here, way on this other side, stuffed in here. So it doesn't work very efficiently to have the palletizing machine there and the scale over here. So what I've done is I've gone ahead and I've altered, made some changes to our pallet right here. So what happens now is if you watch, this scale will swing around like this. And it's actually got like a parking dock. So it goes in like this and it parks right in here.
That's a view!
Well, thank you, Jeffrey. Well, I got it all jumped up. Hold on. So let me see here. It does. It goes in nice and smooth when you're not holding a camera. So, but now I've eliminated floor space and combined two systems of weighing the scale and the palletizing into one. Kevin, good morning. Into one. So there it is. That's my improvement from today, from Zion Design to you that work here. So thank you very much.